shall be as rottenness, and their blossoms shall go up as dust, because they have cast away the law of the Lord of hosts, and they despise the word of the Holy One of Israel. Verse 25, Isaiah 5, therefore is the anger of the Lord kindled against his people, and he has stretched forth his hand against them, and has smitten them, and the hills did tremble. Their carcasses were torn in the midst of the streets, for all this his anger is not turned away, but his hand is stretched. This scripture, because I want you to hear verse 27 of Isaiah 5. He shall lift up an ensign to the nations from afar. He shall call a nation from afar and will hiss upon them from the end of the earth. Behold, they shall come with speed swiftly. I'm going to call a far off nation, God said, to punish you. None shall be weary nor stumble among them. None shall sleep nor slumber, neither shall the girdle of their loins be loosed, nor the latchet of their shoes be broken. Their roaring shall be like a lion, and that day they shall roar against them like the roaring of the sea. And if one look unto the land, behold darkness and sorrow, and the light is darkened in the heavens above. Ladies and gentlemen, prophet Joel said, darkness shall cover the face of the earth and grow darkness. Your